Okay, guys, we're back.
You're out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from Sean. You need to see this.
Ooh, I just finished eating. I got my cup of tea.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if we embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you.
Damn.
Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Okay.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Okay. So what do we do first? I feel like getting this.
Damn it.
Hello? It's Nick. I feel like getting like a lot of this side done. And then moving up to here and trying to take this on. So I gotta beat them first. I think I should do this one first. Yeah. What is this? How does Boomer?
Hey kid, I marked three locations to your map to get you started. Lumber Mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. That was your call.
Oh, God.
If I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Yep. That's exactly where we're going, guys. Let us make our way over there. Now if we can get a form of transportation, that will make it so much faster. Yeah, great, we gotta swim. Hopefully I don't get... Come on. What is that? Silo. Okay. So we gotta shoot it down. What else can we do? It looks like a big... The bluey thing on the top. Okay, so we're in John C's region. So what are we supposed to do here?
Listen up, kid. The valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Falls End, so I'd head that way.
Are you kidding me? Okay. That was weird. Okay. That seems to be it. What the hell is that? Trying to shoot him. Okay, now go as planned. Ooh, man. What? Oh, okay. What if I told you everything you ever dreamed could come true? Huh? What if I told you that I'm gonna shove my foot so far up your... Ah, damn it. How low can you go? How low can you go? Okay, well, it's kind of scary going in the water like this. Now back up. Holland Valley. Oh my god, I kind of threw myself off. Okay. Come on, swim faster, please. Why do you gotta be so slow on swimming? Oh my god, my sensitivity. I feel like... Okay. I gotta do this again? Or they're already dead? Seems like they're already dead. Okay. Oh my god, it's a fucking moose. Pick up it. Oh, it's a wolf. Oh my god. Oh, I'm running. I am running. Ooh. Got a zigzag! Zigzag! Why are they shooting me? That's from a long distance. Probably sniper rifles. Oh! Thanks, Bull! Okay, so we got this, so we're supposed to, seems like we're supposed to destroy this. There we go, I guess we do. Okay, perfect. What is in this home map? So much to do. Oh, wait. Go get back this motorcycle. Oh, please tell me it's not on fire. Damn it, it's on fire. Damn it, it's destroyed. Wait, what was it? Is it here? Ah, crap. I might need to get this vehicle then. Yeah. Move body. Loot these people. I'm sorry. I did what I could. Ooh, aren't you pimping? Guess I'm taking this truck. Switch seats. Oh, yeah. Roadblock destroyed. Sucks. Nice. Ooh! Handbrake, shoot! Come back here! Back here. Oh no, you don't.
You've crossed into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see, and sure as shit, don't believe a word that faith says.
Oh my God.
Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies.
Alright. Definitely.
But they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
Oh, I'm getting out of here. Damn it. No, I left it. Okay. So there's the vehicle. Ah, crap. What? You're back. What this happened again? Oh my God. Okay. I don't know how or why. I'm just taking it. I'm not even gonna answer. Auto drive. Let's just take a clear road. So we've got a boat over there. Switch, okay. The horn. Oh, nice. Ooh, take it! Okay. I guess we'll just let this guy go on his own. Seems like we're almost getting there. How are we from this place?
It's raining.
We're almost there. Can we take back roads? Once a code outpost is liberated, you gain access to new missions and shops. Code outposts have 3 alarms to detect before disabling them. On. I'm not even moving, guys. Honestly, that's not even me. I guess let's do the mount again. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is gonna be simple. Switch back. Let's just go for a lovely ride ourselves. Because for some odd reason, it's just being retarded.
It's Ray at the pumpkin farm.
pumpkin farm. I don't see any pumpkins. Oh! A little weird to maneuver. Oh. I guess we're going back down. Huh. Oh. Is it here? Okay, there it is. I'm just plowing through, guys. I'm dying. I'm dying. Exit the vehicle, please. You. I had a nice idea. It had to be ruined. Okay. I'm gonna die so much, aren't I? But yeah, guys. Ooh, man. I am so tired. Lock on is the only thing that's saving me. Gotcha. I'm hiding. Ooh, man. Oh my god. Nope, I'm down. I ran. Okay, I'm doing so much better now, guys. Run like a bitch. Oh my god. Is this like... There's like a freaking way. I really feel like decreasing the freaking... The difficulty on this, because this is freaking ridiculous. Oh my god.
I hope your heart is as glad as mine.
Did I get him?
I welcome you. Can you see the glory of the project?
Revive the dog, please. Nice doggy. Hey. Who's a good boy? Specialist, guns for hiring, thanks for hiring. Ooh. Ah, shit. Here they come. And we're gonna change our roster. See if we're able to do this nice and slow. Oh my god. Roger that. Bob and Weave! Bob and Weave! You can't get me if I'm Bob and Weave! I know what's going on. I'm playing with the PS4 remote, so the issue is that if I touch the touchpad, literally that like makes it also move. Like if I'm using the mouse. This becomes a huge issue.
Getting a better angle.
Okay, so far we got this taken care of. Okay.
Shh. Enemy spotted.
Oh my god! You gotta be kidding me! Cling to life! Oh, that is badass. Sharps. Ooh! Really nice.
I wasn't even aiming for the head!
Explosives, okay. I'm still learning how to do everything because we're on war.
John marks the people he thinks are worthy of joining Eden's Gate. Then he sends his goons out to take them.
Jesus Christ. Okay, let's go. You getting in? Okay. Honestly. Okay. Where to go? Let's go to our handy mandy map. Pick up car. Pick up truck. Quad. What is this? I don't know why. That little red dot bothers me. Oh my god. What is that little red dot? What is that little red dot? Do we have to? No! I'm here!
It fucking killed me, guys!
No, I'm here! Oh, God! What conflict?
The cult's roadblock. I heard there's some guy out by the lift. There's some guy out by the lookout tower asking people if they've got what it takes to be a real American hero. I sure as shit don't. Maybe you do.
Okay.
I need to count my lucky stars.
The only thing I do not like so far, I'm enjoying this. The driving mechanic is horrible with this. What is this big red dot?
Use that cougar quick!
What cougar? Weird. Okay, where else can we go? There's a cougar here. Oh, no, you don't!
Oh, I can't stand it! Oh.
You know, you ain't dying on me. Come on! Get your...
I'm a little shaky. Thanks.
What is this cougar?
Depp, if you find yourself running low on funds, the best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
Enemy found!
You took it way before I could. Okay, in conflict. We're not in conflict anymore.
You look like you can handle a weapon.
Okay,
Jesus Christ!
We can still talk?
If you're buying, I'm selling. You don't do a lot of hunting, do you? If I were you, I'd start. The way things are going, you're gonna need to get by on your own. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. Well, look around. Might as well be
so
true.
Pretty.
Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear, useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought.
Okay. So far we got that taken care of. Back to the map. So we made something new. How's this whole cooler thing? Can I go talk to this lady
right
now?
Right now, John's taking anything he wants and getting away with it.
What the hell is that? Oh my god! Jesus Christ! Hunt animals and take their skin and bait.
Or think it.
Oh my god, that took so much! What level is that freaking turkey? Level 99?
For fuck's sake.
What the hell is this? Okay. A grenade. Okay. Let's keep going. Hey, pumpkin farm. Let's head it through there. Enter. Let us see.
Okay, let's go.
Auto drive. Turning off the radio. I don't want a copyright strike for this. Oh my god, guys. This game is actually gonna piss me off. This game might end up pissing me off. I don't know how it will feel. And where are we going, for the love of god? Please tell me we're not taking the long way. Or it feels like we are taking the long way. Oh my god.
After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Duke can hold his own in a fight, but I'm worried he's gonna get in.
Ha ha, very funny. Now put it down.
After the shit
went down, whatever.
I heard Merle.
Anything in here? Okay, the collapse is upon us. Okay. Yeah, let's loot this. It smells like crap in here. Like doo-doo. Yeah, let's just disappear. Oh no, he's right here.
Sure, I mean, why not?
$6. I'm still poor as hell. And now let's auto drive.
Gotcha, mistake!
Hey, I just got a room.
Jesus Christ! Got another!
Hmm. Did it stop? Oh, it stopped! Come back here! What the hell? Okay. That was. That's getting it. What? Knock, knock. Must have been a ghost car. Jesus. Get in.
Okay, let's go.
Ah. On we go. Yep, we were going back apparently.
Peggy's are making a mess across the whole damn valley.
Oh, man. Oh. Jesus Christ, this game is gonna get me happy and mad at the same time. Well guys, it's gonna be a little while till we get there, so I'm gonna just cut it until we get there, so just bear with me for a second. We'll be right back. After this commercial break. I'm kidding. I threw myself out the truck. I saw this. Let's see, can we make this nice and quiet? Ooh. I got spotted. Screw it. Oh, I'm dying. Damn it! Link to life!
Let's smoke him.
Let's screw you! I really need more medical. So close to not having that ring. Now we gotta have an all-on war.
You got reinforcements coming in by truck!
By truck, you say?
Shit, I've been spotted!
Ooh! Get out of the way! Ow, ow. It's my turn to revive you. I ran you over. I'm sorry. Get up! Come on. Ooh. That's a good idea. I did that. I did it all intentionally. Oh my god, that's bad. Oh, yes. Woo! Oh, yeah. Look at those hell better contracts. Ha ha ha. Damn. We're doing good with this. Okay, so we got a cult outpost liberated. I guess we gotta do a lot before we're able to take him down.
Brothers and sisters, someone out there.
by the rules.
Well, you can go choke
someone
on it.
Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the father. They are a murderer and a coward.
You mean Jeff? Jeff, you gotta control your people.
And God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
Alright, let me see. Oh!
I got some big pests to take care of. I need an exterminator.
Sorry! Throwing knife, smoke grenade, bait, dynamite, pipe bomb. Just gotta find them. So this, we gotta find these keys because there's something I wanna get in there. So, well, you might be up here. No, it's not. Where can these keys be at? Those are right here. Around. Oh, there's loot.
I need an exterminator.
Whoa. Okay. Oh my God, finally. Let's see, many of you, this note to remind, do not leave the office key in the market stall. They want this place. Let's not. The market stall. Where the hell is the market stall?
I ain't never seen bears like this before.
Can I just shoot it? What does this guy want?
Nice work getting rid of those cultists. Might be you could help me with something else. All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. These bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult has stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
It's a side mission.
I used to hunt buck up here.
Okay, civilians with a billing having been able to be hired. Once hired, you join the roster and automatically assigned to squad.
I don't know how one man can be so inescapable. It's like a fucking squid monster or something.
Oh, what? Can I take your truck? Yep, I'm taking your shit. Nope.
You take the wheel.
What the?
You, me.
Got the key.
Even the father knows deeply.
Alright, we saw that.
It's a point.
$33. Pick up body, clean up food, trash, stay safe. Doug. Okay. Let us go back before we continue on. Once we get this, we are gonna end this video. Oh, this video is gonna be almost like the intro, which is not a good thing. Oh my God. Any goodies? Remote explosive? Ooh. Silver Bars are hidden in outposts in some other locations. Use Silver Bars to buy prestige weapons. Okay. I'm trying to enter. There we go.
Doug? Debbie? It's your attorney. Listen, I don't know where this John C. guy went to law school.
Ooh, I'm rich.
At this rate, if you don't sell the orchard to John C., you're going to be out in your ass. This way. Well, this way you're going to keep your dignity, you know? I know it's a bitter pill to swallow, and it's going to feel like a loss. Theft, even. But at this point, with this guy, maybe you should just play it safe. Sorry again. And you'll get my bill in the mail.
Okay. Okay, now let's move on. I'm ending the video, guys. And in the next part, we will be heading down. Want me.
Damn.
I'm not even close to this. Okay. See you later, guys.